it because of how fast it can grow. Huh. That would suck if we had to eat red algae the rest of our lives.
Well, I'd be really careful.